This conference will now be recorded.
Now let's will discuss about Snapchat. So what is the use of Snapchat? Let's see. For example, if you are installing, I will explain with one example, then we will go for the technical process. For example, in one system, you install a software called A. You know how to install software A, you've done it successfully, that's fine. For example, now after that, you install a software called B. That is also assume you know you installed it, everything fine. C, you install a software called C. Now you have to install a software called D, but you don't know how to install the software. You don't know. Means it's like you have to do trial and error method, but you are not sure about how to install the software called D. So for example, if you install the software called D successfully, so everything the system will work fine. For example, if you do any mistake at the time of installing the software D, all the effort whatever you kept for server creation and for installing server software A, B, C, everything will go. So the entire system will get bad. It's a kind of corrupt. So that is the problem. To avoid this kind of thing, what you will do, whenever you are trying to do the experiment, before that you are going to take a snapshot.
Okay.
So now, for example, assume you want to install ABC software, you have taken the snapshot, then you are going to do your experiment. If D got succeeds, if whatever your experiment D got succeeds, then yes, you will proceed with the D. For example, if software D, your experiment got fails, you no need to be worried as ABC won't corrupt. Yes, we have the snapshot backup. With the snapshot, you can able to restore. The snapshot contains A, B, C. After C, you are taken the backup. And the reason A, B, C is safe in the snapshot. You can recover up to that.
Okay.
You understood?
Yeah.
Okay, I will show you one more example at our real time if you are not
sure
about this. For example,
slightly not clear, sir.
Yeah, that is fully technical. I will take real life example. For example, assume due to the situation I'm saying, so is a car due to corona, someone is distributing like vegetables, groceries they are distributing, further they are collecting items from all the places. They are collecting things and they are distributing it. For example, there is just 4 streets are available. In each street, there is a 10 houses. 10 houses one side, 10 houses one side. Each house, each street contains 20 houses. 10 plus 10. Right? That side facing 10, this side facing 10. So, total there is a 80 houses are there in 4 streets. And there is a 4 streets. So, for example, now we collected in the people is collected all the items in the street 1. The 20 items. Once they collected all the items, they are keeping all the items in the corner house. They are keeping all the items. Keep it all the items here. So we'll collect it later. Then in the street 2, they went and they collected all the items and they kept it here. Street 3, they collected all the items, groceries, and they kept it here. Now they went to the street 4. Whenever the street 4, they are collected, assume like 4 houses, 5 houses, they collected. After that, heavy rain came suddenly. Then what happened? Whatever they collected the items, like rice or other items, it got spoiled because of heavy rain. So now its items are there. Then what happened? So the 5 houses, whatever they collected, that is only will be damaged.
Yeah.
Remaining all of these 3 places, after the rain decreases, they will come with the vehicle and they can collect all these bags, whatever they kept it already in the 3 houses they stored already. The 3 they will come and they will collect it. Because those 20 plus 20 plus 20 houses start is in same zone. But if they are not planned like this, assume they are trying to collect entire village at one stroke. So means like at the time of
Yeah. voice is breaking. Hello. Hello, sir. Hello. Hello. Hello.